One of the MSC attended the launch of a book on how to make money in Kenya and particularly through the Nairobi Stock Exchange. The book by Alhan Sachu is aptly titled Anyone Can Be Rich.
We have just embarked on our own shareholder revolution. 666,000 out of 11 million potential investors are investing in the bourse today.
Early in the day, someone gained substantially on offloading CFC shares at 900 shillings, up from the previous 131 shillings. The NSE says the rally was an error.
It was a total mistake. Generally, even when you have corporate action, you have announcements of takeovers, generally prices can go up by maybe 20%, 30%, but they don't go up by 500%, 600%.
On corporate announcement, barriers on price movement are removed. But this also requires that market orders are suspended to contain wide price variance.
There's a loophole in some of the rules of the stock exchange. And as you know, we introduced an automated trading system about 4 months ago.
CFC Bank had announced it was planning a merger with Stanbic Bank Kenya, prompting the rally that saw the shares price hit 900 shillings before settling at 368 shillings.
After the mistake was discovered, the market came back to its normal level. And the prices, you know, started moving to the normal range of between 140 and 180 shillings.
Today, the CFC shares did not trade. Edward Mushai, NTV Business.